With the release of the Chapter 2 finale trailer happening, and after months of teasers and leaks, we finally have a solid idea of what to expect during the end of Chapter 2, Season 8. Because of the hard work of Fortnite leakers, as well as teasers from Donald Mustard himself, we now know that Chapter 3 is coming, and the Cube Queen is planning something huge for the upcoming end of season event. How's it going, Fortnite dads? I'm Critter, I am here, and in this video I will be going over everything we know about the live event and what to expect moving forward with the end of the chapter, as well as what we could possibly see with Chapter 3. So let's jump into it. With the Chapter 2 finale trailer, we see that the Fortnite characters are about to come out of the fort near the Pleasant Park area. And we will be expected to fight against the Cube Queen and the caretakers, as far as we could tell from other previous trailers that have been produced. And so, at the end of the finale trailer, we see the words, "The End." And if you flip that text around so that it's upside down, you can see a mountain terrain that's colored red. This is a good teaser for Chapter 3 because this is something that we could possibly see on the new map. And Ali A makes a very good point of this in his recent video. He talked about some of the clues that could be found not only from current trailers, but also previous openings and live events from other moments in Chapter 2. For example, in Chapter 2, Season 5, when Agent Jones is jumping into the Zero Point, afterwards we see the camera flip upside down in the same way to reveal the current Chapter 2 map at the time, which was the Hunter's map with the sand biome. Then, with the Chapter 2, with the Season 6 live event, Zero Crisis, we saw the Zero Point bloom. And Allie made a really good connection between the Convergence glider and the Infinite Bloom backlink, which at the time when they were released, now we know that they were foreshadowing these future events. And especially with this live event, leakers have shown us that the island will become fully corrupted, so that we'll be in this gigantic sideways bubble. We will also have stuff involving the IO headquarters, which we saw glimpses of with the Imposters game mode, and then Donald Mustard's teasers on his Twitter show stuff like the banners that he used, especially the one with the Zero Point in the IO headquarters, or what looks to be it. And we see Agent Jones tiny as could be in that image off to the side. What we do know is that this live event is going to be huge. We're going to have the couple of days of downtime. I am super excited about the end of this season, the end of the chapter with the live event. I can't wait to see how things will play out during the final battle against the Cube Queen. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe for more Fortnite content just like this. Check out videos on my channel, like my beginner building technique video, which is somewhere off to the side over here. And I will see you guys at the live event. Bye.